So today we're going to show you a procedure of ovarian PRP. Ovarian PRP is done for the patients who have low AMH or their ovarian reserve is low. So if they are not willing to go ahead with the donor eggs, this is a good procedure which is done on day 7 and day 14 of the patient. So we anesthetize the patient. The patient is anesthetized. And this is how we prepare the ovum pickup needle. We cut the tube of the needle and we keep the needle ready. Now we're gonna see with the TVS ultrasound the ovarian reserve. So this we see one ovary where we see almost no follicles. And this is how we have prepared the PRP. So we have taken 8 ml of blood of the patient and PRP is, we made this ready through a centrifuge and through some reagents in our genetic lab. Now we are going to collect this PRP into this tube. Now what we'll do is, the ovum pickup needle, this PRP we've taken in a syringe, and now with the help of an ovum pickup needle, we put this syringe in this ovum pickup needle, and with the help of inside with a probe, and this is our needle going to the ovum pickup needle. Push karo. We push the PRP in the ovary slowly, and there we can see the fluid coming. We try to inject at 4 places. Now we do it another ovary. The fluid there, and then we again change the position. Okay, so this is how we do an ovarian PRP.